Samsung's range of Android-powered Galaxy devices offers something for everyone. And when the limited data package is on Sprint, you're backed up by a network that lets you use Samsung Galaxy phones as they were intended, with no metering, throttling, or overages while on the Sprint network. As users, we're all different though. Some of us want great gaming experiences with a big, beautiful display and a powerful CPU. Some want the best possible email experience, and some just want an elegant tool for daily phone calls and text messages. The question is, which one is right for you? Is the Galaxy S3 your future daily driver, or is it really too much for your needs, and a more budget-friendly option like the Galaxy S2 or Galaxy Victory will suffice? So, allow us to make this easy for you. I'm Jaime Rivera. This is Pocket Now, and this is our Samsung Galaxy comparison on Sprint. Ever since the first Galaxy S, Samsung has proven to clearly understand design. It doesn't matter which Galaxy variant you choose, thin and light will be included in the box, along with your ability to expand everything from external storage to a replaceable battery. Their size is similar, and their durable build quality means that you can live with less worry of marring the device with daily use. On paper though, the specs do show their significant differences. The Galaxy S3 is the more powerful younger brother, sporting a dual-core Qualcomm S4 CPU with 2GB of RAM that pushes today's technology to the limit. The Galaxy S2 is not so far out though, sporting a spirited dual-core Exynos CPU with 1GB of RAM that still today proves to be current and capable. And then we've got the Galaxy Victory, which is the most budget-friendly Galaxy smartphone on Sprint. Without skimping on power though, thanks to its dual-core Qualcomm S4 Lite CPU with 1GB of RAM. And once you test these phones side by side, it's clear that no matter which device you pick, they are all very capable products. Where you'll see the main differences in their displays. Each display provides saturated color and deep blacks, but they are each different. The Galaxy S3 uses Samsung's Super AMOLED HD panel powering 720p resolution on a generous 4.8-inch display. The Galaxy S2 is a different animal, sporting Samsung's Super AMOLED Plus technology. Surely WVGA resolution isn't as dense as the 720p panel on the Galaxy S3, but it uses the RGB pixel matrix that's more accurate when it comes to color reproduction, and believe it or not, it's hard to see pixels on it, even with the smaller pixel density. Additionally, the 4.3-inch display on the Galaxy S2 makes it more adequate for one-handed usability. The Galaxy Victory, on the other hand, is the more budget-minded of the three, sporting a TFT WVGA display that also provides fantastic color and contrast. Now, software is the different story that makes these devices stand apart from any other offering on Sprint. Each of these devices runs a specific version of Samsung's TouchWiz user interface that's specifically tailored to its hardware capabilities. As a result, don't expect to tell a difference between any of these devices here. What they do well. Lag is rarely ever seen when flipping through applications, and it just proves why Samsung is king in providing the best processors in the mobile industry. If you're replacing any older Android phone, you'll notice a night and day difference of upgrading to a new Sprint Galaxy phone. Both the Galaxy Victory and the Galaxy S2 are current with Android 4.0 Ice Cream Sandwich, providing a range of enhancements to the Android user experience such as Face to Unlock, a new cleaner system font, and improved browsing experience among other things. On the Galaxy S3 though, you'll be getting the latest version of Android 4.1 Jelly Bean, which provides new and unique features like Google Now, which is the future of search on mobile devices. And once you add Sprint's 4G LTE network capabilities, your experience is fast and fluid. Speaking of Sprint, the carrier is running a variety of great BOGO deals that come in handy when buying phones for friends and family. You can see more information at sprint.com/holiday, but in a nutshell, you can buy any of these three Galaxy phones and get the second one for free. The deal ends soon and it's available for both new customers and upgrading. I just advise that you move quick while supplies last. Now, when it comes to the overall user experience, things vary, and here's where you have to choose what's right for you. All three devices run on Sprint's 4G network, but only the Galaxy S3 and the Victory run on Sprint's new 4G LTE network, while the Galaxy S2 remains on Sprint's 4G WiMAX network. Each device handles all the networks well, depending on your coverage, and incredibly, Samsung has managed to provide a full day of battery life on each. Now that doesn't change the fact that your mileage may vary depending on what you do most with your smartphone. The Galaxy S3 is the beast of the pack. It's the fastest of the three and the most fluid of the three, and the most future-proof device when you compare the three when it comes to software upgrades. It's also the most media-centric device with the largest screen. The camera excels by taking gorgeous 8-megapixel photos that are, in the opinion of many, the best photos taken by an Android phone to date. Now, the difference with the Galaxy S2 is minor. It's almost as fast as the Galaxy S3, has a decent screen size, which is not too large and not too small. The camera is also quite good, providing accurate color and respectable performance in most scenarios. The Galaxy S2 is also remarkably thin and light, which you'll appreciate if you use your phone a lot. And the Galaxy Victory, which even though with lesser specs, does prove to be a good contender. It's the smallest of the Sprint Galaxy phones and thus has a better feel in the pocket and in the hand. And when it comes to photographs, it may not be the best of the pack, but it does provide decent photography and video recording. So, bottom line, which of these Galaxy smartphones fits your needs? It's kind of hard to declare a winner because clearly the Galaxy S3 would take the cake until you compare them with the price tag. If you're in the market for a cheaper Galaxy S phone that's not as expensive as the $199 Galaxy S3, there are some really great options in Sprint, so let's break them down depending on who they fit best. The Galaxy Victory is what we'd like to call a teen machine or a starter smartphone. It won't put a hole in your wallet, and it would also be a device any teen or first-time smartphone buyer would love to show off. It's got the design elements that make a Galaxy phone a Galaxy phone, and is also powerful enough to keep any teenager playing a game or listening to music during the day. The Galaxy S2 is our example of a phone for the business-minded. It's not too big, not too small, and it's no slouch when compared to even the hottest of Android competitors. Its sharper curves give it more of a serious design that proves you mean business, and its lightweight makes it perfect for somebody that hits email or SMS all day. Add to that the fact that Sprint's 4G WiMAX network is nearly available in every major city, and this is more of a business phone when it comes to reliability and speed for a 4G network. And finally, the Galaxy S3, the ultimate powerhouse for those that want the best video and gaming experience. If your wallet can spare it, there is no way around how good this phone is. It's a powerful device for day-to-day use, light for all-day email, and an awesome media machine with its 4.8-inch display. It's also the most future-proof of the three since it's Samsung's current flagship device. Samsung has figured out a way to make this device a style statement. So yeah, if you get this phone, you'll be using the new Galaxy, as a lot of my friends like to say. So the choice is yours. I'm sure you'll be served just fine regardless of which device you pick. Just make sure you leave us a comment down below and share if you already made your pick or if this video helped you decide. I'm Jaime Rivera with Pocketnow.com. Please follow us on your social network of choice. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, and thanks for watching.
Sprint has got you covered. They're always offering fantastic deals such as unlimited smartphone data on all of their plans, but they're taking it one step further this holiday season at Sprint.com/holiday.
Get one Samsung Galaxy phone, get the same model free. Visit a Sprint store or Sprint.com/holiday today.